strove to be the most fucked up one in the room. All irony was lost on me. Cheap malt liquor and shitty weed. Suppose it's what I thought I ought to do. But trouble tends to just breed more. Morals loosen till ignored. I watched him go for the second time. I level with the floor. I took it upon myself to risk a life I'd only seen in shades of gold. Looked for love in strangers' arms, left melancholy and lukewarm. I ignored the red flags waving past the bridge of my nose. What was it that I had hoped I'd find? Did I commit to a peace of mind? What if the narrative I was looking for was of a different kind? On a pedestal of painted hypotheticals, a scarlet letter glued to its base. Wires crossed and egos bruised left me weary, tired and used. You asked me why I kissed you, but read it all over my face. Stranded 30 miles from home, the smell of pine and honeycomb. We shared a bed, but I never felt more desperately alone.